Like, you have a smart person study, but usually you make the same grade as when you're around, surrounding, usually. So, usually, if you're really smart, you're not that smart, but you'll do a lot better than if you were someone stupid. And you have a good friend that knows everything, you ask him, he tells you in 5 minutes. Whereas if you don't know it, you gotta look it up in the book, it takes like 10 minutes to look it up. You gotta read over the whole thing. That's all about efficiency. So if you have that one smart friend, you just ask him, he'll tell you.
That's what they say, like, you talk about it, you dream about it, think about it.
Maximum of my mind.
Like when I'm in college, and people in chemistry, people are like, you can't say that, I might work for it. I had a smart friend that would teach me everything real quick. I got it, like, he did all the work. I just worked on that.